Hi, this is Gary with macmost.com. Let's look at using backgrounds and placeholders in iMovie. So I'm using iMovie version 10 here and I'm going to show you backgrounds. Backgrounds are elements you can find down here in the content library. They're under maps and backgrounds, and we won't look at maps right now, but looking at backgrounds we've got a set of a few animated ones, and then we've got some still ones here like the gradient and some solid colored ones here. So to add one to your project, I've got a few clips of my project already, you just drag and drop it in and it will place it in there. And then you can select it and you can actually drag the ends of it to increase or decrease its duration. You can also select it and hit adjust and then the info button here, and then set the duration precisely by typing in that field. If you want to replace a background, it's as simple as dragging and dropping over it again. So let's use this tan background here and just replace it there, and it'll come up and ask us what we want to do. We say replace, and now we have just this tan background here. Now it may seem you're stuck with these colors, and you kind of are, but you can also do adjustments on these backgrounds just like you can with photos and clips. So I'll select it and here I will go to the color adjustments, and you see I can actually adjust the color somewhat away from the background color that's there. So you can't really pick and choose. Like a lot of things in iMovie, you kind of got to play around with it and find something you like rather than having something set in your head in advance and try to obtain that. You can also use background as backgrounds for titles. So for instance, if I were to create a title here and just put it before the movie, you can see it's on a black background. But if instead of doing that, if I were to start with a background here and say create something with this industrial background, I could then go and then add a title on top of that. And you can see it snaps to it. So I've got a little nicer background here for a title than just a plain solid black background. You can of course use a photo in the same way as the background for a title, or just a background element there. So you can actually use anything as a background if you want a specific color. The way to do that would then be to create an image in an image editing program and then use that as the background instead of one of these built-in background colors here. We could also use backgrounds as overlays. So for instance, let's take one of these animated ones like underwater, and I will drag and drop it instead of into the timeline here like that, I will go and put it on top of this video here, and you can see it replaces it. It just cuts away from the view of the tree to this. But if I select it and then hit adjust, I can set the opaqueness of it so I can actually use this underwater background as an overlay to make it seem like things are underwater or there's just a very nice light there as well. So you want to have that set as a cutaway when you do that.